Deepika Padukone's Bollywood Sasural. Union of the two stars Deepika Padukone and Ranveer Singh will further bring Bollywood close. Bollywood is one big family, and now Deepika will be related to many from Bollywood. Let's know who all are Deepika's Sasuralis. Ranveer Singh was born on 6th July 1985 into a Sindhi family in Mumbai to Anju and Jagjit Singh Bhavnani. His father is a businessman who has dealt in automotive retail and also had interests in leather, hospitality and medical businesses. Ranveer's grandparents, Sunder Singh Bhavnani and Chand Burke, moved to Mumbai from Karachi, Sindh in present-day Pakistan during the Partition of India. Ranveer has an elder sister named Ritika Bhavnani. So, Deepika has a nanad. Ranveer Singh's father, Jagjit Singh Bhavnani, is related to Anil Kapoor's wife, Sunita Kapoor. This makes actress Sonam Kapoor and producer Rhea Kapoor cousins of actor Ranveer Singh. So, Sonam and Rhea are also Deepika's nanads. Arjun Kapoor and Anshula Kapoor are also Ranveer Singh's cousins. So, Arjun Kapoor is also Deepika's devar. Now, when Boni Kapoor and his wife Sridevi are Ranveer's relatives, so their daughters Janvi and Hoshi are also Deepika's nanads. How can one forget families like Sanjay Kapoor, who also becomes Deepika's relatives? All of a sudden, Deepika is literally related to Bollywood. To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.